The 13th World Chinese Badminton Championship, which starts today, has created three new entries in the Malaysia Book of Records. The records are the biggest badminton racket and shuttlecock replicas and the largest badminton tournament.
The record, measuring 6.25 meters by 1.78 meters, was made from steel and nylon strings, while the shuttlecock, measuring 2.47 meters by 1.83 meters, was made by stainless steel. Both replicas were made by Fleet AP Sundaran Berhad and will be displayed at Michael's Badminton Academy, the venue of the championship in Puchong, Selangor, for 3 days. 1,295 players from 13 countries, including the United States, Canada, Australia, New Zealand, China and Taiwan, are participating in the championship. The championship was launched by Deputy Higher Education Minister Dr. Ong Kee Kiat today. Also present was Hong Kong celebrity and ambassador for the tournament, Sally Ye. The players aged between 25 and 85 years will be participating in 7 categories.
Other news, the Higher Education Ministry announced today that it will cease to issue study loans under its Tunku Abdul Rahman Foundation agency starting from October this year. Instead, it will now only offer scholarships to undergraduates who excel in their studies. The announcement was made by Higher Education Minister Dato' Mustafa Mohamad yesterday and confirmed by Deputy Education Minister Dato' Ong Tee Kiat in a press conference today.
Yayasan yang dimaksudkan itu sebenarnya telah pun dipindah aktanya baru-baru ini di Parlimen, di Dewan Rakyat, dan ianya akan membolehkan pelajar-pelajar yang berprestasi cemerlang dalam pengajian mereka, khususnya di IPT, khususnya IPT, dan mereka yang menuntut dalam tahun yang kedua ataupun ke atas, ya, pasti mereka yang telah pun membuktikan kecemerlangan mereka, ya, akan melayakkan diri untuk mendapatkan beasiswa tawaran yayasan yang berkenaan.
Dato' Ong was speaking to reporters after officiating the launch of the 13th World Chinese Badminton Championship in Puchong today. The three-day tournament was organized by the Federal Territory Youth Council and has made it into the Malaysia Book of Records for attracting more than 1,200 participants from 14 countries, including China, Hong Kong, New Zealand and the US. The event has even attracted the attention of Hong Kong superstar Sally Ye, who due to a foot injury was unable to participate in the tournament. The self-confessed badminton enthusiast was delighted with the overwhelming turnout for the amateur tournament and looks forward to participating in the tournament next year in Zhongshan, China.